Movement for the restoration of the Ten Commandments of God.
How would that make you feel?
On the 17th of March 2000, followers of the religious movement died in a fire and a series of poisonings and killings, which were initially considered a mass
suicide.
How would that make you feel?